Hello everyone! Today we are going to make a tennis ball puppet called Sasha. That's a very easy three-step process. Let's start making a puppet. We need a tennis ball. We need a glue gun or just a super glue, whatever you choose. Hair and googly eyes. So the first step, we need to cut a shape of the mouth. So let's get the cutting board and the knife. And we are going to cut the shape of the mouth with the knife. Please be careful. Oh, the mouth is ready. Now you can use a glue gun or a super glue. So I'm just using a little bit of glue to glue our eyes. So easy to make those steps. The tennis ball you can buy in the Dollarama. So let's put one eye. And let's put another eye. And let's make a choice of the hair. So what we can choose, let's take this beautiful hair. So Sasha can be a boy or a girl. And we can put different hairstyle. And Sasha is ready to have fun with us. So what we can do with our puppet, we can help children to eat. Does your child have difficulty eating some fruits and vegetables? Or our Sasha maybe can eat together. Sasha, would you like some carrots? Oh, yes, please. Okay, so maybe we can eat together. One. And two. We can count, children can learn counting skill, or we can promote children's expressive language. Sasha, would you like more?
Yes.
Okay, so let's give you more pear. Yum, yum, yum. Sasha is a great helper. Have fun.